Hi everybody, welcome back to my channel. A South Indian kitchen is incomplete without a spice box. A spice box usually comes in different materials like wood, plastic, stainless steel and brass. I had earlier purchased a few products from Zista.com and I liked the quality of their products. My stainless steel spice box was in a very bad shape and it was time to order a new one. And I did it one day. Here it is. So let me show you the unboxing. I ordered the brass masala spice box from Zista.com and it is also called Anjirai Petti in Tamil. Almost all South Indian recipes have this thing called a tadaka, which is a very very important part of South Indian cuisine. Do you see something glittering like gold? Wow! Yes, I ordered the brass masala spice box from Zista.com. There's nothing else inside. Oh my god, it's too beautiful. Now, this is a handmade spice box made by artisans from Maharashtra. It is quite heavy. It says it is 1.1 kg. Coming back to the tadka, some recipes it is done at the starting of the recipe and in some recipes it is done at the end of the recipe. And the tadka comprises of any combination of these spices and each recipe has a different set of spices which are used. These days, the masala spice box contains 7 smaller containers inside, so it can hold 7 different spices. So this is a nice knob using which you can open it. So the diameter of the box is 7 inches and the height is 2 inches. Wow, look at it. It looks just like gold. So pretty. And this is, the work is too good. It is all seamless and very smooth and perfectly done. Oh, too good, too good. And it's very easy to remove and place it back. Absolutely fantastic and perfect. The height is 2 inches, just like any other spice box. With good care, I'm sure this is going to last a few generations at least. Now let's see the instructions that have come on this brochure. So there are some usage instructions as to what should not be put in these containers, like cumin powder, coriander powder and salt, because they are corrosive. And to maintain, you need to use tamarind or lime or vinegar. So it's as simple as that. Now it's time to invite this beauty into my kitchen. This is my old stainless steel spice box. It has a see-through lid, but the quality is not good. This is almost 10 years old. And this is what has happened to this. And you see, there is all the distortion because the quality, it is very thin. The stainless steel material is very thin and because of that, over a period, this is the situation of my stainless steel spice box. Over to the new spice box in my kitchen. Wow, this is truly a beauty. It has brought a lot of beauty into my kitchen. The lid is very smooth and opens very easily. Now I have shifted all my spices from the old box into this new box. Now let me give you a quick introduction to these most common spices used in the South Indian recipes. So these are the mustard seeds. So these are one of the first ingredients that are added into a tadka. And the spluttering of these mustard seeds is something which is cannot be missed. Next comes the fenugreek seeds, also called as methi seeds, and this ingredient is a must in all the recipes which have tamarind juice as an ingredient, and this balances the sourness of the tamarind. This is split urad dal, which is usually added to chutneys where the tadka is given at the end. And this adds a good crispy texture and flavor to the chutney. These are coriander seeds, which are having a lot of medicinal properties too, and are a must in the preparation of sambar powder and rasam powder. These are cumin seeds, which are very good for digestion and adds a lot of flavor to many dishes. Split chana dal is also added as tadka to chutneys, and also in the tadka when you prepare vegetable fries. It gives a nice crunch to the dish. Last but not the least, this is the king of spices, which is the black peppercorn. This is an important ingredient in the preparation of rasam powder and also garam masala powder. It is compulsorily used in the preparation of khichdi and vegetable kootu also. I'm very happy to welcome this new product into my kitchen. I'm so glad that I purchased this traditional item from zesta.com, and surely this product is going to last a couple of generations at least with good maintenance and care. Hope you liked the review and found it useful. Bye, and see you in my next video.